We've heard Governor Doug Burgum speak often about his Main Street initiative, and some towns are listening. Earlier this week, the city of Williston hosted an expert in community development and branding. Brooke Williams was there to learn about his ideas and how they'll change the landscape of Williston.
We're never going to go back to the way it used to be. Whenever I hear that, oh, we want it to be the way it used to be. Sorry, not happening.
Instead, for Roger Brooks, it's full speed ahead.
Without change, you die.
And change means a downtown that's congested with the hustle and bustle of everyday activity and lots of people.
And so I think it's really for people to get unstuck from the 50s, 60s, and 70s into this new generation where we want out of our cars, we want an intimate setting, we want music.
The tourism and community development consultant made several recommendations at a public forum. Brooks emphasized the importance of shops that stay open past 6 o'clock and narrowing streets to open up more sidewalk space.
I think there'll be some resistance, like to narrowing the streets, doing things like that, planting trees. But as far as the public in general, I think it'll be a really good thing for Williston.
Brooks stressed the importance of collaboration in revitalizing the downtown area and the engagement of millennials in moving the city ahead.
Everybody working together, then all of a sudden you become a powerful force for change.
By implementing these changes, Brooks says, much like the famous song suggests, things can be great when you're downtown. For KX News, I'm Brooke Williams.
Brooks's visit to Williston was funded through a Star Fund grant in the amount